According to reports, Donald Trump was furious when he left that courtroom last Thursday following his third arraignment. And he wasn't angry about being hit with new charges. He wasn't angry about the alleged violation of his right to freedom of speech. What really pissed Donald Trump off, according to people who spoke to the media, was the fact that the judge didn't refer to him as President Trump. The judge referred to him as Mr. Trump. And so Trump, according to all of these reports, left the courthouse fuming about the alleged disrespect that he suffered at the hands of that judge. Now, look, I get it. You served as President of the United States in spite of never winning the popular vote a single time, but you still got to play president for 4 years. So, yeah, you retain that title, which, for the record, I think is stupid. Nobody should refer to any former president as President so-and-so. It should always come with former President so-and-so. Former needs to be an official part of that title. They should not be able to go around and just call themselves president when clearly they're not. I mean, this seems pretty simple. You are not currently the president. You cannot call yourself president. You shouldn't retain the title for life. It should be a modified title saying former President Barack Obama, former President Bush, former President Clinton, former President Trump. But here's the thing. In a court, it is not uncommon for official titles and even honorary titles to be dropped in proceedings. You will often have times where a judge will not refer to somebody, even if they have a doctorate, as Dr. So-and-so in court. They will not refer to them as ambassador. They will not call them congressman. And there's a good reason why, folks. I mean, sometimes they do, absolutely. Some judges do not, and that's their right to do it. And again, very good reason for it. Here's why. Those titles, whether it's president, whether it's doctor, whether it's congressman, councilman, whatever, they carry with them significant weight. Weight that can be used to swing a jury one way or another. Do you want to convict Mr. Smith? Maybe. But are you actually going to convict Dr. Smith here? That's going to be tougher. Do you want to convict Mr. Trump? Yeah, we could probably make that happen. Are you actually going to convict President Trump? See the different weight that different titles can carry versus a Mr. or a Mrs.? And that is why you will very frequently, if you pay attention to things like this, you will see judges, you will see, you know, prosecutors, you'll see defense lawyers refer to the person they're talking to as Mr. or Mrs. instead of doctor or whatever their title could be. And it is because the title alone shifts opinion about that person. Stripping the title away puts them there as essentially a blank slate. So it's not a bad thing that they get these titles stripped away from them in court. Again, doesn't even happen all the time. But it's going to be harder for a jury to convict President Trump than it would to convict Mr. Trump. Not because of the severity of what they did, not because any of that changes, but because that title, that word used repeatedly enough in that courtroom, will shift the opinion of that jury one way or the other. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.